Oh, what a humbling moment for any cricketer, and what a way to receive respect from your peers.
Well, he began his innings with a boundary. Not convincing through the slips, but he'll take it. He had to get a shift on to make sure he wasn't run out. Oof, close. Clearly going to enjoy his last innings. And he got to 29 before that.
Mitchell Johnson's innings finishes. His last as an international cricketer for Australia.